I love this picture. I love it so much because my grandmother painted it. And she told me the story about the two persons there, and they are loving each other. And they are loving each other so much that they would like to marry. But they are waiting for the right moment. And the right moment will come when he will catch a fish. Sometimes I see like it's change, and then she's going to him talking, Hans, did you catch a fish today? And I said, no, Rita, but when I catch one, I marry you, I promise. It's also difficult to believe in the stories, like a fairy tale. Waiting for the right moment to marry and love. So sometimes I see also like it's changed in a more stupid way. It's getting more funny. And then a strong wind is coming, and it's pushing her umbrella, and she's fighting with the wind, and she's talking to Hans, help me, help me! But he doesn't realize that she flew out. One day I saw also a guy coming into the picture, and then he made jokes with him, and I laughed about Rita, about his love, and he was laughing. Poor Rita. But maybe he can't fish him. I think in this moment she would go to him and teach it to him. So also another situation when Hans talked to Rita. Oh, Rita, look, the big bird there. Because he catched the fish and he didn't want her to see it. And stupid Rita was looking, where was the big bird? I can see it. And then he do like nothing happened. Oh, it's gone now. Maybe the story is true. I don't know. I imagine what will happen when he will really catch a fish and he really loves her. Maybe when the right moment will come, she will decide that she will exactly the opposite. Or maybe when he catches the fish, he stands up and she doesn't see him for such a long time standing, and now she sees. He's so disgusting. Or maybe he wanted only to get famous. And when he'd catch a fish, he stand up like a king only. Yeah, I'm the best. And he never really wanted to marry her. Sometimes I see also the poor Rita walking. Her umbrella is just broken because she waited so long. And then she gives up and leaves him. Maybe this is necessary, that she leave him before he catches the fish. And sometimes I see some... Moment. What is that? I never saw this. Look on this. Look on the fishing hood. Hans, move the fishing hood one more time, please. I never realized it. Something is strange. I knew this. You are such a fucking guy like the old guy, other guys. Show me the fishing route. You see? There was no line on it. There was no line. I knew it. Rita, he was all the time lying to you. There was no line on it. You are such a fucking liar. And my grandmother too. Thank you.